Never has our people been so plagued by the acts of so few. They are a gangrenous curse, slowly spreading and corrupting all we hold dearest. They must be caught and terminated quickly. Let the citizens freely walk the streets once more, knowing no fear.
Find him in the back. I heard they would reopen the old mill soon. If so, this would mean we could...
I must be tired.
What a fantastic spectacle.
God of disrespect for pride.
There should be a law prescribing such things.
Moment offended.
Ugh! mercenary, I suppose. Somehow. Kill him!
Someone help me! God!
You have nothing to fear, Effendi. Your identity is safe with me.
Oh, thank heavens for that.
Forgive my brash introduction, but I am an assassin in training myself. I am strong, fast, and quite a hit with the ladies.
That is a start.
How about a race, huh? I will prove to you my skill. Say, to that spot there?
Well, I could spare a few moments.
All right, go! I told you I was good!
Agile and well dressed.
You just say that. Then I just say that.
I told you I was good. Here we go. Did you see that? Nice.
madness lurks everywhere.
Assassin! Assassin! Assassin!
What outlandish gear.
You will not get away!
Well, what's he doing?
Not the bashful type.
I have seen happier men at the gallows.
Heh, crack wise elsewhere, Efendim. Today the Byzantines stole half a year's worth of coin from us.
Mi dispiace. Can I help?
Perhaps. For centuries, my people have been slandered and insulted, labeled witches and warlocks. Well, so be it. We will not run from these lies anymore, but embrace them. Encourage these rumors, for it is better to be infamous than ignored.
I like the sound of that.
Here is my plan. Every man who touched that chest of coins must die, but discreetly, as if cursed by a pagan hex. The Romani curse becomes our blessing. Perhaps then people will leave us be.
What are you doing up here?
Madman.
Out of here! Damn it! He's getting away! Hey, try to trip him up! I know I've...
Ha! What a team, eh?
Run! Get me!
He is a prisoner!
Always in the wrong place.
Deadly. don't know. Something in that innkeeper's eyes tells me he won't pay, regardless of the fingers he uses.
You see what that doctor was saying? Why do we always get the trellis and shit peddlers through here? Is there a welcome sign hanging somewhere I haven't seen?
I tried to use it. He said so, and told me what he was going to have done.
Diplomacy requires a degree of
secrecy. Now I'm telling you, you're not finished, my cold bastard for a piece.
The one your Theo uses on his saddle.
I told you about the search I had on Patriarch Simeon.
Did you run to retire from the old notary service? I asked as I heard you were going to
the high school. Please ask like me.
How can we help?
So much money, I cannot believe it.
Let me see.
Later!
I cannot believe how heavy this is.
You want me to carry it?
They probably stole this money from someone else. It serves them right.
What is happening? Is he in?
Are you all right?
Leave him! We cannot stay!
What the hell is going on here?
Is it the Romani curse?
God help us.
This is a bad idea.
What has taken you?
Sort of thing happened often.
From now!
I know a doctor.
Until these famous renegades are dragged to their end on a gibbet, none shall know true peace in this city. So great are the assassins.
What a taking you, Peter! Come down!
God preserve me! I was a fool!
Haha, the old tricks are always the best. Do be careful, Ezio. I hear that chest is cursed.
Where to, bella donna?
This way. And stay alert. Have you heard the term gypsy?
Quite often, si.
Did you know that this word was born from the misapprehension that my people are from Egypt?
You find it offensive?
I find it funny. My people are from Eastern Persia and beyond. Yet, somehow we have become citizens of a land we have never seen.
People are quick to judge and slow to correct themselves.
People are stupid.
Sometimes.
Ezio, the simplest answer is always the best.
I've got to test my theory that the ears are direct.
You earned this!
What a cabbage eater that Hun was. What is it this year? We have so many of these idiots.
God, protect me!
You should count it. Make sure everything is there.
Oh, you have our thanks, Ezio. And you can count on us from here on out. For anything, at any time.
Good to know. If I need, say, to borrow some money, I will ask you.
Why do I think I know that one? That could be true. Let's have a closer look. I've lost sight of him.
Where? Did you see where he went?
Damn! I am losing him!
Lost his mind?
Markings on this key are familiar, and the material, I have seen its kind before. Just like the Apple of Eden, ancient technology from the first civilization. Are you hurt?
Broken foot. What is your name, brother?
Altair, son of Umar.
Umar? Oh, yes. He was a fine man who lived as he died. With honor.
Altair! We have been betrayed. The enemy has overrun the castle.
You live. And Al-Mu'alim, where is he?
He was inside when the Crusaders broke through. We can do nothing for him now. Altair, we must fall back!
When I close the castle gate, flank the Crusaders in the village and drive them into the canyon.
You don't stand a chance!
Abbas, no mistakes.
Run! Out of the way!
Run!
I'm with you, Adelson.
Another step, and your mentor dies.
You will not leave this place alive, traitor.
No. You misunderstand. I am no traitor. For I cannot betray those I never truly love.
Then you are doubly wretched, for you have been living a lie.
Now you call on your lapdog to protect you? You disappoint me. Why not share what you have learned with everyone, like a proper assassin? Why not share with your brothers the true extent of your ambition? Where is your sense of fraternity? Another good man dies, and still you say nothing. I am surprised. You taught me many things, Al-Mualim, but patience was not one of them. Speak now, or I will cut out your tongue that you may speak no more! Your time is running out, old man. Tell me what you know of the artifact. Tell me where you are searching for it. It is a small price to pay to preserve what you have built here, no? If you found the artifact, what good would it do you, huh? You have neither the skill nor the breeding to wield its full power. In your hands, it would be a seductive and powerful weapon, yes, but nothing more. Men dead because you refuse to talk. Your silence will be the death of you too, assassin. My master wants answers.
You put too much faith in the hearts of men, Altair. The Templars know the truth. Humans are weak, base, and petty.
No. Our creed is evidence to the contrary.
Perhaps I am not wise enough to understand, but I suspect the opposite. That I am too wise to believe such rubbish.
You offered him a chance to salvage his dignity. Why? No man should pass from this world without knowing some kindness. But he shunned your graces.
As was his right.
Altair, I have watched you grow from a boy to a man in so short a time. It fills me with as much sadness as pride. You fit your father's shoes as if they had been tailored to your feet.
I did not know him well as a father. He was an assassin, above all.
You too were born into this order. Do you regret it?
How can I regret the only life I've ever known?
You may find a way in time, and it will be up to you to choose the path you prefer. Come, my boy, and ready your blade. This battle is not yet won.
So they contain recorded memories, these keys, these ancient seals. But what is Altair trying to tell us, I wonder? What does he want the future to know, or to learn?
Next time, salamatle.
That looks unsafe. Should I stop him?
From a man this year.
Any news of the traitor Valley? Have you found him?
He found us, Mentor. Two of our brothers were kidnapped from this den earlier today. Now Valley is demanding that we hand over our property to the Templars.
No. Do not negotiate with men who use hostages as leverage. We hunt them down, and we eliminate them.
Then we should split up and search Galata now. We have little time to waste.
Defalun!
Sins!
Thank you.
Coming like the wind.
Good.
Hang on.
What have I done?
Excuse for such a recklessness.
Bu bıçaklar sivri. Ortalıkta bulunmadı.
Right.
Parlak
mı?
Bahar
doğudan geldi.
Hiç sevmiyorum. Kusura bakma, bana göre.
Quite well armed. Raiding our poor flock, Wolf. That's our job.
Was it Vali who did this to you?
Mentor, forget me. You have fallen for a ruse. He captured me to draw assassins away from our headquarters. He will be on his way there now.
Where do you think that
was from? Where do I know that man?
You are a canny soldier, Ezio. But you alone are not enough to save this city.
I will follow from the rooftops.
Creed was as vital to me as air and water. But when the Turks marched into Wallachia, and you assassins did nothing to stop it, how could I continue to believe? If a man's philosophy does not let him protect his people, his home, and his family, what good can it do for the world?
Peace be with you.
Claudia, I am now in possession of one of the Masyaf keys. And better still, I have discovered a map, encoded with signs and symbols, which I believe will lead me to the remaining keys. Its full meaning is a mystery to me, but I am thankful to have met a Venetian woman willing to help me decipher it. I must not overstate my successes. The Templars still hold one key hostage, and if I am to recover it, I may need more help than the assassins can provide. If I can make a friend in the Ottoman court, my access to the secrets of this city will improve greatly.